Pravas garu, welcome to Mumbai. Meeru character yemendi? What is your character?
Yeah, we showed him as a police, so he saw it right.
Yeah.
So, yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like, he's a police officer, but you know, the situations and all turn into different ways, so you need to watch the film after that.
Okay, have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody is dubbing
on
your face?
No, that's my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah, like
to speak Hindi certain words?
Yeah, I can read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed.
Prabhas sir, yo.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you is, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it started as the biggest thriller, and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali, and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character, and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in, this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so there are a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.
Prabhas sir, and your left sir.
Yeah, sir.
Yeah. First of all, many congratulations for Bahubali. And my first question is to you, that like so, you know, everybody knows knows that Bahubali was such a big hit. So do you think that Sahu is going to follow up that?
No, that's Bahubali is different. It made history. So this we just want to entertain this audience who watched Bahubali and my fans. Just trying that. There's nothing compared to Bahubali.
Hi, Prabhas. This side.
Oh, hi.
Prabhas, iske action ki, Saho ke action ki bahut appreciation mil rahi hai.
Yeah.
And comparison ho raha hai Dhoom series ke action ke saath. Oh. What you have to say?
No, I think this is very different because there's bike shots and all, you feel like that. But when you see the film, this is completely different film. It's different. That's a different film.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ కామెంట్ షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.